Oh, what's up, guys? My friend wanted me to make this video because I moved house and I have a new setup basically, and it's not my room either. My room is like over that way. But yeah, here it is. The door, just random shit. I got all my tools and stuff in there. My RC car, bunch of Legos, bunch of shit. I just moved in. There's basically all my parts in my computer. I had 3 600 watt power supply, 6870Z, 77 motherboard, some other parts, but they weren't really in boxes like that. And if you might notice, all the wires go right into there. I'll show you that in a bit. But I just have this table here just for, like, shit when I'm eating. Bunch more stuff. That's what it looks like. My 1080p 21.5 inch screen, that's a 19 inch 1440 by 900 screen. I got my Altec Lansing BX 1221 speakers with the sub down there. You probably can't see it that well. This light doesn't like light up immediately, so I'm gonna let that light up. I could actually do this too. But yeah, we just got internet today. The guys just came. We're having problems with my router. My router won't God damn, it's dark, but it won't work, so I just have it hardwired up to the modem, so I don't have wireless for now, but, well, I don't really need it. Here's my PC. I have the fans turned up a lot more because I can barely hear it. Like, when I'm out here, I can't hear it at all. And, yep, I just have some, God, why is that so dark? I just have boxes over there, and then stuff on the shelves. That's what it looks like, so. That's basically it. And I got, like, a chair right here, in case I want to relax. I should be getting my friend's, other monitor. That looks like, well, it's the exact same one as this, but I should be putting that right there. And I'll give him this one. Ooh. I give him this one in, like, 80 bucks. But, yeah. Thanks for watching, and if you liked it, please comment, rate, subscribe, do whatever. Now it's brighter in there. So yeah. Alright, see ya.